We are trying to understand how a wheelchair user should use a wheelchair more efficiently to keep fit and to keep motivated using upper body for exercising in a daily life while moving on a wheelchair.
There's a large amount of tracking technology and use of tracking technology within non-wheelchair users. And we're trying to translate that into the wheelchair user for them to be able to gain the same benefits that the wider population gain from these new technologies. This project is all about understanding how the wheelchair user interacts not only with their own wheelchair, but also within the environment and the community they're around. So we're looking at supporting their use of the wheelchair within their local community through a workload perspective.
We will target a group of wheelchair users in London, and we will see how they cope in daily activities and how they move their upper body, shoulders, trunk, head, to keep fit.
We're going to use sensors such as accelerometers, gyroscopes. We'll put a GPS sensor as well on the wheelchair in order to essentially measure how fast and in which directions the user is going to move.
We'll be looking at the whole movement of the body using 3D motion analysis, so actually tracking the individual portions of the body. We'll also be looking at the muscle activation, so how hard each muscle's working using electromyography. And we'll likely be delving into how much energy the body produces through gas respiratory measures as well.
The data we collect from our experiments will be accumulated on a mobile application of a user. Each user will be able to access the data and will see the progress over the days, over the weeks, over the months. We hope that the data will enable a user to understand how to move better, how to move more efficiently, and how to keep fit.
A large strength of this collaboration is the interdisciplinary aspect of it, linked together not only the engineering and robotics expertise, but also the medical and the human sciences expertise that we have within Queen Mary's.
Overall, we want to motivate wheelchair users to be fit. How to do exercises being a wheelchair user, how to track your mobility, how to improve your mobility, and how to provide technology for these tasks.
In addition to the main aim of this study, we're also going to be getting a lot of peripheral data that hasn't been collected so far today on how wheelchair users actually perform these movements within the wheelchair. So subsequently, it may be able to give us a greater insight into the interaction between the wheelchair user and the wheelchair themselves to maybe develop optimal designs going forwards.
We hope the results of this project will lead to further investigation, further collaboration, as well as with community, as well as with industry.